In Hattiesburg, police are on the hunt for a man wanted on murder charges. Police say 20-year-old Juan Rashawn Cole is the second suspect wanted in the shooting death of 37-year-old Carlos Magruder. Happened earlier this month at the Holiday Inn in Hattiesburg. If you have seen Cole, call the Hattiesburg Police Department.